my most influential person that I ever read or saw anything about was Prefontaine. And that was kind of his real message is, can you gut it out harder than anybody else? And so if I didn't have my circuits and you didn't have your mile repeats, we knew for a fact that when it comes to the race, we can't just figure out how to gut it out. We needed to have that opportunity to gut it out beforehand.